Hello and welcome back to another video for Final Fantasy XIV's Housing with me, Mione. This time around we're crafting on our Weaver a floor sofa. This is something added in 5.3. So yeah, I was going to say 3.1, but yeah, this is 5.3. We still haven't got through all of those items. I do apologize. I've been kind of like sidetracked with other stuff. So this takes 6 dwarven cotton. We got some dwarven cotton earlier whilst we were gathering. Hopefully this craft actually works, although it should do. It's only level 80 basic. Recommended 1866 craftsmanship. Yeah, I think we've got 1866. Yeah, 2742. We're good. We should be able to just muscle memory this one. Yeah, I'm not after like high quality or anything. So there we go. Level 80 basic craft. Easy peasy. Let's just muscle memory it. Boop. And then we'll just, you know, should we just basic synth it? Yeah, might as well, right? We could just rapid synth it, actually. I'm so used to, like, difficult crafts from the Ishgard Restoration. I'm just, like, prepared to do, like, use macros and use, an advanced rotation. I still haven't stopped thinking about it. So there we go. Nice and easy. Ignore the melons. We've got too many melons. By the way, guys, if you want a melon and you're on my server, let me know. I have a bank full of them as well. Okay, so we got ourselves a floor sofa. It says, a spacious seating option for those who prefer to remain at floor level. You can desynth this at 430 Weaver if you'd really want to, and you'd probably get, what, for Dwarven Cotton back, something like that? The only reason Dwarven Cotton at the moment on the market board will be expensive is because it's used as one of the Ishgard Restoration mats. So let's see what this looks like. Oh, this would be a nice place to put a sofa, actually. This area here. Shall we plop it here? See what it looks like. I do like these jade floors, by the way. Quite happy we switched to those. Plop. Okay. It is... oh, that looks really cool. So this is part of a design contest stuff, if I remember correctly, that players designed. I think it was. I could be wrong, and if I'm wrong, I apologize. But yes, I remember seeing this on a furnishing design contest thingy. Yes, it definitely was, yes. I've just seen it on my other monitor, because I have some information open. Let's turn off snapped grid. Oh yes, I forgot how annoying it is to try and get things in corners. Oh well, we'll just pretend that's flush against the wall, shall we, as opposed to where it is. We'll have to move that later. So yes, it's a pretty nice looking item. Yeah, let's have a zoom merino. That looks nice, doesn't it? I can see this working in a lot of oriental themed housing as like an alternative to just, you know, chairs and stuff. It is nice to have a futon essentially to sit on, to go with the other futon that we have in the game for a bed. I quite like the stitching on this. It's realistic, isn't it? It is realistic. And then you could have a little table of sushi. Oh man, that would be so nice. I would kill for some sushi right now in real life. And we've got a mandragora on this particular pillow, and then like a, you know, like a diamond pattern there. Seal, what are you doing on the blanket? Seal, this is not your blanket. Come off. Bad Seal. I forgot you were summoned. Bad Salt and Pepper Seal. Oh, I can't be angry at that face. Okay, you can go on the blanket. Come on. There you go. Alright, people will moan at me in the comment section if I'm mean to the Seal, so. There you go, Seal. Oh, he doesn't want to now. He's angry at me. I'm sorry, Seal. Anyway, back to the idea of this video. So this is obviously a dyeable furnishing, as you probably would have imagined by now. Wow, that is really big. Let's change the size of this panel. Oh, I forgot to move that one. So yes, that's what it looks like naturally. It seems, though, unfortunately, the dyes only dye the pillow and the blanket, which is a bit unfortunate, especially considering this is beige. So unless you have those like oriental mats on the floor and then like other kind of beige stuff or light colored things, this is going to look really weird. I suppose, yeah, I don't really like the dye option being these two particular parts, personally. As much as it's cool to have that customization, I think they dyed the wrong part. I think we can all probably agree on that. I mean, it's going to look cool if you have the beige stuff and you want to change this to be like an accent of something, but really, like, some of these colors, like ruby red, etc., you know, and it's just not... Bright colors don't seem to work too well in this, unless you're contrasting other furniture that's this color, for example. But yeah, I'm not too impressed with those dye options. I think the palette needs to be switched. It needs to be this and not this, in my opinion. You might completely disagree, but, you know, that's why these things are so opinionated, and that's why housing is something that we're all very different, and there are no wrong answers, obviously. Pink looks quite nice, actually, surprisingly. There we go, and we've got pure white there. Jet black, but you can barely see the squares. This kind of looks like the start of a video game where it's like, make sure you alter your gamma so that you can barely see the squares. I hate those. I always fiddle about with them, but you're supposed to leave it default, and then I end up changing the settings later. Maybe that's just a me thing, I don't know. But there we go. That's what it looks like dyed. Nothing too special, I'm afraid. But the item itself is really nice. I do like it. I think it's a really cool addition to the game. I'd love the back stitching, by the way. I still think this is fantastic. I mean, it looks like, you know, a floor sofa, which is exactly what it's supposed to be. So there we go. Anyway, let's have a seat on this. Presumably it works like a seat, right? No, it doesn't. Okay. So you're basically floor sitting on this. Huh. So there's no seat, like slash sit doesn't work. It doesn't snap you to it. It just sits you on the floor. And if it's next to other seats, you'd have to do floor sit. Well, that's unfortunate. But anyway, that's it going to be, that's it for this video, really. There's nothing else to show you. Have you got this one yet? Do you plan on getting it? Personally, I think that the dye options are a massive letdown. But in terms of like one of the design contest things, I think it's quite nice. Seal seems to agree. Oh, he looks so happy there. Enjoy yourself, little seal. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day, wherever you are. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye. More housing items to come.